Hello, little people inside my phone that watch me while you take shit. We're about to play a music show. We're at Freddy's Bar. No one has any idea at all how amazing this show is about to be, and I say that with full confidence. I'm with Stacy Rodine, I'm with Alexander Sherba, I'm with Jonathan Vergara. Dan Morrow's not here, he got all pollinated and sick, there's a cold going around. Continue to wear your mask, get triple vaccines if you can. Yeah, we're about to play music. Thank you so much for tuning in. And, you know, we have a tip jar here in front of us, but there's also a digital tip jar that you can give to. Venmo, Gabriel Mayers NYC, also dollars. I have a tip link at the top of this page that you can go to, so I don't have to repeat those links. And remember that, like, Elon Musk is a billionaire who's making funny tweets while we're, like, over here starving as musicians in this fucking late stage capitalism, white supremacist United States, supposedly free world that we live in. But anyway, I appreciate you. Thank you so much for watching the stream. We're going to start in a few minutes. I keep making the mic too short and too tall.
I hate that. You know, let's think.
Do you have a tripod right behind like a camera? Do you have, like, nobody has, like, a camera tripod
right in front of you?
Come on, pass, and I'm Yo. Hey, thanks so much. We go by the Gabriel Mayers Band right now. I'm sorry, yeah. I employ all these people. I have to write them 1099s at the end of the year. It's fucking terrible. Oh, fuck. My bad. The first one was Something in the Way by Nirvana. Then we did Alice, that's an original song. You can download Alice and listen to it. And we're gonna play more music. We're here for Siobhan. Yeah! Here for Siobhan. And thank you so much. And don't go. Don't go. I'm just a boy playing music in front of a girl saying don't go. But you know, if you do decide to go, you'll be missed. And thank you so much for having us here. You know, this is a special night. Thank you all for attending as well. We're on one today. We just played 3 hours in the sun. in front of strangers on the street. So we're looking to nap. Siobhan said we can ask for money, so please give us money. We've chosen this life of music. It was maybe not the smartest fiscal choice. You can make up for the lack of quality music in the world by contributing to us directly. We're trying to rock your hearts and souls. So please, when the bucket goes around, put some cash in it. We would appreciate it very much. Thank you. Like I said, we've been playing a long time today. We're kind of tired, so thank you for hanging out and listening to us. Really appreciate it.
Yeah, let's do that.
800.
Yeah.
800.
Yeah, that's
the 800. This is called Oma. Shout out to, can you guys give a round of applause to Dan? He's sick today. He couldn't make it in. Like, if Dan was here, your eyes would bleed because you would feel things that you hadn't felt in years, you know? Dan is the umami, you know what I mean? So feel better, Dan. This is a slow and gentle one. Hold your lever. This one's called 800 foot long blob of fat and trash found in a London sewer.
Is that really the title?
Yeah. I named it after your mom's. Oh! Thank you. much. I'm live streaming right now on at Gabriel Mayers NYC. I have to advertise stuff. It's like one of those last great Brooklyn places, like the walls are filthy here. You guys know about Delta 8? You guys know about the 2018 Farm Bill? Hemp derivatives are legalized. Marijuana analogs are... Come on, guys. Read the news. All right. Anybody a fan of THCO? You don't know about THCO. Stop lying. If you didn't cheer for the 2018 Farm Bill, then you're crazy. Come on.
I know, right? Shout out something.
All right, we're gonna play more music. I don't know how much longer we have. When are we playing till? When do we start? Does anyone know?
Siobhan will tell us.
Siobhan will play us. All right. We're going to go on. I got some more originals. Thank you so much. The donations are very much appreciated. We're tired as fuck, but hopefully you're feeling just like... Yo, we came together December of last year. It was fucking Omicron-ass December. I had two nasal infections that I was like dead sure they were COVID. I got a COVID test every 3 days because I'm always like out in the subway playing and with these guys playing. And we just got together at the craziest time. We started playing at, we played at Rockwood Music Hall, we played at the Atlantic Club, we just played in front of something else, we've been playing over there, but then we do it. So glad to appear here in front of you guys and just bring this to you. Like, honestly, I'm proud in my heart to present these people behind me. Woo! Do you feel me? So, thank you. This is called Cocoon. Crashing down. Is everybody hydrating?
I'm using like so much delay.
Also, you know the pollen. You guys want to hear a cover song? I mean, why not, right? You want to hear another good song and you'll like it? In other words, thank you so much.
What do you want to do? You want to do Carte
Bus? No. I like Carte Bus so much. Yeah. That's like the tradition.
Yeah.
We have a tradition. It's called Play Nirvana Songs.
I can't climb right.
Alexander Sherber on the guitar, right there. Big round of applause for Alexander Sherber on the fucking guitar. This is goddamn Nirvana. This is Brooklyn, New York. How long has this place been around? You know? How many venues have you gone to that have been built in the last 5 years, and how long has this place been around? Give a big round of applause for these people behind me. I have the great pleasure to be brought in front of them. Thank you. Alexander Sherber on the guitar, Jonathan Vergara on the drums, and Stacey Rudine on the bass. I'm sorry I'm so intense, I'm tired. I took half a gummy, and I've been taking tolerance breaks, and I had some beer before, and I didn't eat or anything. Freddy's has a great menu. What do you want from Freddy's? You want the Philly cheesesteak? Yeah, you want the Philly cheesesteak? The wings? I don't want anything deep fried right now. I'm thinking more sandwiches, but the wings are probably good. I haven't had them in a while, so I can't vet them. But the wings are good. Rich X says the wings are good. Thank you so much. Can you give a round of applause for these people over here? Mary brought these people here, and they've been coming to these Freddy's shows, these little gigs over and over, and I really appreciate the core audience, the fans who really fucking care about this. Funny story, I started playing guitar because there was a girl in my class named Mary, and she said her, I was like, hey, you know, I used to play Magic, I still play Magic the Gathering and enjoy games from the Pokemon franchise, but back then, I solely enjoyed that. So I was like, hey, what's your favorite band? And she was like, oh, I like Nirvana. I was like, oh, cool, maybe I'll take you to a Nirvana concert sometime. This is in the early, no, that was in like the early 2000s, so I had missed the boat. Yeah, and then I picked up the guitar and I was like, instead of learning confidence, I'll just play the guitar and that'll solve everything. And so it did. Alright. Here we go. Here's more music. 1 second.
No, that's a good idea though. Okay.
Fix a day.
escape from the typical range. We talked about DMT last time we hung out, right? Yo, I forgot your name. Yo, we talked about DMT, right?
Yeah.
How many people have done DMT? That's not enough. We need to get those numbers up. We still have capitalism. Come on.
Let's do this!
Alright. Love you guys. Songs or something? We got songs?
Do you guys want to hear more songs?
Yes.
Are you sure? I told you I played Magic the Gathering. I'm very shy and insecure. I need reassurance constantly. Do you want to hear more songs? I really need to hear it right now if you do. I don't know. Elon Musk.
He probably rules the Magic the Gathering.
I know.
Imagine you beat Elon Musk at Magic the Gathering, and he just gives you $1 billion. Whoa, this is a cool idea that occurred to me. Alright, this is more songs as requested. Thank you so much. You know, hey, have you guys looked at the music industry lately? It's horrible. It sucks. There's no investors in music anymore. That's why it sucks. It's just a small pool of people investing in certain people. So because of the internet, Web 2.0 or 3.0, wherever we're at, we have to support the arts directly, and you can use the internet to do that. I'm at Gabriel Mayers NYC on Venmo. If you're actually truly broke, like without a support system broke, then you can give me a follow on at Gabriel Mayers NYC. Fucking share the stuff. If you really liked it, tag us in videos and stuff like that. If you haven't taken a video and tagged it to whatever your preferred social media thing is, start on the next couple songs, because we're gone. We're gonna fade into the ether, and then you know, life is gonna come back with its bland mundaneness. So come on. Alright. I gotta get off this mic, so let's play some more music. We have a free outdoor show, free like this one, Brooklyn show, where we were just playing on the 28th in front of something else on Union and 5th. We're gonna play for another 3 hours on May 28th, and man, we're gonna be hydrated that day too, God willing. We've come to the end of our time here together. Be like, boo, boo, boo. No, we have to end. I'm sorry, but boo, don't end on her, boo. Hey. Those are bad actors. All right, it's fine. I'm not paying you. All right, Siobhan. You guys know Siobhan's doing music after this, right? Siobhan's doing music after this. I'm here for Siobhan because of Siobhan in many ways. She's a dear, close friend to all of us. I don't know, you're amazing. You're simply amazing. You're beautiful. You're smart. You're getting fucking law degree. You're gonna fucking change all the laws so that it's finally communism. Yeah. But thank you so much for this is a fun night, and I love you all. I knew this would be a great night with great people, because you're here, and that means all the other people are gonna be great, because you're great. So thank you for inviting us here for this shit. This is our last song. We call it Frenchie Potato Pants. No, it's not called that. Thank you so much for watching us. I'm free this week. Let me know if you want to. Gabriel Mayers, NYC. We're gonna come up with a band name. If you have a suggestion for a band name, Venmo at Gabriel Mayers NYC. Put the band name in the note. I see it. Don't worry. And of course, it's only $2,000 to just name the band. $2,000 to name the band. $2,000 to name the band. $2,000 to name the band. I think we should do more money now. I think we should do more money than that. All right. Thank you so much. That's it. Siobhan's going to come up, play more music. It's going to be chill lo-fi beats. I know some of them. No, I heard some before. Was that you before? Okay, okay. Okay, we're turning up, actually. I was just informed we're turning up. So please go get your drinks. Siobhan's going to come up. More music's going to happen. Thank you very much.
Come on, close, come on, baby. But you drive, you stop it up.